And don't call me again. Goodbye.
Who is that?
Some stupid guy that keeps calling.
What's he want?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? What are you doing?
Hey bro, you good?
Nah man, I'm all stressed out and people tripping and making fun of me and shit. I don't even know why.
If you were wondering what it's like to have a frog rescue, well, this is Thistle. Thistle ate a napkin, got constipated, and shit in my mac and cheese. There you go, gremlin.
Titties. Titties.
Wait a damn minute.
Were you scared? Should I pay you? How's it pay?
This video is sponsored by Squarespade.
Stardust LEDs for life, baby.
Looking to transform your room into that vaporwave aesthetic? Check out StardustLEDs.com for premium lights perfect for any room. Use the code in the description for 10% off your order.
Okay, there you go.
This is for your trouble.
For the road, dude.
Mr. Duck.
Take it. You need it more than we do.
Go ahead, buddy.
Hey, guys. I'll be teaching your class today.
The sleeve.
911, what is your emergency?
Knock, knock. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Needle.
Needle who?
Need a little help, I think I'm done.
Hey guys, welcome back to me putting coconut oil on Thomas's foot because he only has one, so we take care of it. And he doesn't like that.
James, I'm gonna tell you a secret. It's under right there. I got you!
It is currently 3 in the morning. I can't see where I'm going. It's like 4 degrees. It's cold and I'm alone and I'm drunk. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going there.
Where are you?
Did you get it? Where she at?
Where'd he go? Is he on your side?
He's on here. What are you doing?
All right, Gavin, I will give you $5 if you can hit these balls into that cup using just your head.
Dude, that's fucking easy.
You think so? Okay, here you go. First try. Close. Okay. Second try. All right, you got one try left, dude.
I see I'm duck.
So, this is my nightly habits.
Hi, and will you guys be dining in with us tonight?
Yes, there's gonna be like 25 of us, if that's okay.
Did you call a reservation by any chance?
No, we didn't.
One second while I just... Here's a hot tip for pizza lovers. Next time you get pizza, buy one large pizza and one medium pizza. That way, when it comes time to throwing out the boxes, your neighbors don't know how much pizza you eat, you fat piece of shit.
No, you just sound like an idiot right now. Have you even seen the movie?
Yes, I watched it, the whole thing, the one with the penguins and the surfboards. Yes, I watched it.
There are no surfboards!
What? What are you talking about?
That's Surf's Up. This is Happy Feet. There are no surfboards in Happy Feet.
We got Brad Pitt,
Tommy Lee Jones, Ruth, Ruth, Liv Tyler.
The mean lady's gone, Everest. The mean lady's gone. You're free.
I'm not gone.
Oh, shit.
Sorry about your wait. What can I get for you?
Can I get a large chocolate milkshake and that'll be it?
I'm sorry, our ice cream machine is not working tonight.
I work at this McDonald's and I know it's open though.
It really doesn't.
Alright.
Sorry.
Yeah, I just wanted to let you know I went to Burger King for my milkshake.
Did what?
Yeah, it's really good though.
That's good. That's cool.
We have a good night.
You too.
Shout out to the girl in my geography class who literally asked if other countries have moons. Yes.
No, you lost your privilege. No more going in mommy's room. No, ma'am, you tear up my comforter. No. That's not my fault, you lost your privilege. Yeah. You were being bad kitty. Yeah, you were. I don't want to hear it.
Oh, can you put more?
I can.
Do it.
No, don't. I'm scared.
Go, let's go, let's go.
Shit, yeah, I'm gonna catch you tomorrow, though, bro. I'm hopping off. I'm tired as hell. Yeah, bro, I'll fuck with you later. Mom? Quesadillas?
Hi, my name's Hannah, and, I'm stressed out, so I feel like I need to do this.
Okay, that's fair enough. Oh, my God. All right, I'm Kathy, and I'm not stressed out, but I don't know how to scream, but I'm going to give it a try. She could be in a horror movie. Here I go. Ah!
Yo, what's the shape of Italy?
I don't know. A boot?
It's so weird. Like, my body will just shake randomly and my head hurts all the time. I'm like lightheaded. I don't know why.
Hi, can I just get a 20 ounce iced coffee and can I add 4 shots of espresso to that?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Hey, do you need help tying your shoe?
Yeah, my mommy didn't tie it this morning because my daddy hit my mommy last night and I didn't eat lunch and I've been hungry for 3 days. What's for a snack today?
Oreos, do you...
Can I have some?
Yeah, let's go, yeah.
What are you doing?
Cleansing myself. The hoes at my school have STDs. Can you hit start for me?
Pretty good reason, girl.
So, I may have put a little too many chia seeds inside my smoothie because,
All right, so I've been out for a few hours. I'm just getting back. I just want to show you guys how many questions I get asked. Okay. Hey, what's up, Neem?
Hi, honey.
How are you?
Good. You?
Good.
Did you eat?
Yeah, of course. No, I just ate.
What'd you eat?
What'd you eat? The sour you ate?
So who'd you go out with tonight?
Did you have a date, Sean? Sean.
What?
You got a picture?
Yeah.
Is she Italian, Sean?
What do you care?
What do you, I'm asking him the question.
Leave the kid alone. He was out on a date. You got to worry about
I
what she is.
I want to know if she was Italian.
Maybe she is.
When's her birthday? Did you find out? That's important.
Are you kidding me? Birthday? Is she Italian?
Well, I always ask about the birthday. That's important. Mind your business,
Dylan Thompson. That's me. Dylan,
What will you be doing for us today, Dylan? Today I'll be performing one of my favorite songs that I grew up with.
Okay, well, show us what you got.
Okay, this is Scary Monsters and Nice Brights by Skrillex.
Yes! Oh my god!
Oreo. Rio. Oreo.
Just did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a bad.
Ryan, it's the cops. Ryan, Ryan, it's the cops.
It's the feds.
Go on.
You taking pictures of him, Grandma?
Yes. I'm making a video.
Yes, Grandma, it'd be a great video.
I mean, I get it. Y'all can hit the fly me to the moon. You know, that bullshit. But can you hit Barry the Platypus?
Listen, y'all want to know what I don't get? Why does CVS have such long-ass receipts? Look at this shit. What am I supposed to do? Wear it like a scarf or something?
Do it like towards the paper again.
Oh, God. Oh, that definitely hurt bad. Oh.
It was truly accident, but I am who I am. I took a chance.
Aw, shit.
What do I say?
Say swiggity swooty coming for that booty, bitch. Yeah.
So at first you might be thinking, oh, he's dressed like the boyfriend of Violet from The Incredibles. But then, sexy Steve Jobs.
I was thinking of Connor for a second. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Look how much that is. That's 400 pops.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Oh my god,
be very
so
careful.
Heavy.
All these cops out here harassing everyone.
We about to pull one over. Just watch this.
You need to leave everyone alone.
There he is. Wait till he's done.
Excuse me, officer. Can you step out of the vehicle, please?
You're supposed to be Shaggy and I'm supposed to be Velma. It doesn't make sense for you to be Velma.
And is it weird that I'm Velma? Is it weird that I want to be Velma? Oh, 2019, I'm going to be Shaggy and you're Velma.
So I was peeling my cutie orange and I had the best idea.
It would destroy you.
Shalom. Shalom.
You're now chatting with Josh.
Hey, Petco customer service, how can I help you?
Hey, my goldfish ate some Pop Rocks. Is he gonna be okay?
Let me check. One moment, please.
Yeah, he's just starting to swim weird.
Oh, no.
Oh, no! Josh, it's happening!
Please wait while you're transferred to...
Mario!
I'm sorry for the delay.
Mario, he exploded!
I'll be with you in a moment.
There's no time!
I like boys.
Oh, kind of.
Oh, God, maybe.
Can someone give me like a medical reason or something that when I was at my school's blood drive a few days ago, the nurse pulled the needle out of my arm by the cord. Like I was Beyblade. Let it rip.